today. I've always liked to play with fire.